Right, well, I'm running my old Bing vertical today. Haven't run it for a while. I thought I'd give it a bit of a run. It seems to be working well. I've got it hooked up to an old Bing transmission as well, just to seem fitting. As I say, it's working well. You can see it's a little water pump there working. It's not the water pump isn't hooked up anywhere, but I'll just slow it down a little. There, that's better. A bit slower. It's a lovely old engine. It took me a while to put it all together. I ended up making 3 purchases on eBay, of 1 reasonable one and 2 very unreasonable ones in terms of condition, but I managed to scrounge bits off the 2 others to make a more or less complete one. Original chimney and burner. Burner is quite interesting in this one. If I turned it around, well, you can see it's open up the little door. And there's the burner working away, and it fits right underneath the door. So there's a big reservoir for Metz on it. There you go, it gives a nice even flame. Try and close the door, that's a little bit on the warm side. This should go, I don't know why it stopped. There we go. Boiler on the steam pipe, whistle of course, very stiff. Very, very solid engine. You can see the working parts on it are massive there. Oh! Certainly going. Probably didn't do much good to the transmission at this speed, but we'll try and hook it up. Trying to do everything hooked. There you go. Trying to do everything with one hand here. Lovely engine. You know, I was thinking about doing it up and polishing it up, but then I thought, no, what the heck, it's so old. It must be, I don't know, I hate to give ages because it's always wrong, but it must be close to 100 if not more years old. Now the transmission stopped, well, okay, that's enough of that. But as you saw before, it's very willing, even at its age. If I open up and she worked quite happily at top speed. Of course it leaks everywhere and it's worn, but I think that's why is it slowing down? The burner's out of action. Yeah. Back in the safe. Right, well, I've refilled the burner. Just light her up. Go. She's probably cooled down a tiny bit now, so take a while to come back up to steam. Very nice base, of course, it's all chipped and paint. Well, I'll give you a close-up. I don't know how close I can get without going out of focus here, off the works, and you can see they're very, very, very robust. trying desperately. There you go. Very thick steel rods, axle. Let's see if we've got any steam up, huh? Ah, there you go, didn't take long. I like the little fluted exhaust there. Trumpet, I believe they call it. Massive steam. And I've got the throttle wide open so it'll just slowly speed up. But like all old engines, they're much more interesting working slowly, which is probably more of a scale speed. Yeah, definitely much more scale there. Right, well, nice to see it's working again. I hadn't used it for a while. And, as long as you keep plenty of oil everywhere, they seem to resist turning into rust. But anyway. Well, having said that, I think I'll just remove the burner and let her slow down. Not bad, this boiler. It seems to be plenty of pressure left. It doesn't last very long, of course. It's so big it leaks everywhere in terms of steam that, well, not the boiler, but there you go. Slow it down now. Voilà. Thanks for watching.